After yesterday's drop, the percentage of positive COVID-19 tests in Wisconsin is up slightly, 5.6% now. Nearly 600 more people were diagnosed, bringing the total number since the start of the pandemic to more than 33,000. The state has added nearly 4,000 new cases just this month. Two more people have died in the last 24 hours, making 807 total.